it had always been lore that that happened up there and that those people were descendants of folks from a slave ship that sank and burned. But no one broadcasted that because they were afraid. The Africans were told for years, do not repeat this story. Don't even mention it outside of our house because you could be killed. You could be lynched for making that accusation. You're talking about 1860 up until the 1960s. That's 100 years of not being able to say anything.